Friend. Go on.
Can I help you?
I need a doctor.
Oh, just one second, sir.
Come in, pal. Come in.
Some help.
And so it seems. And that's Dr. Mister to you.
I'm sorry.
I was joking. But friend, I don't mean nothing, but you got money? I mean before I start treating you, because I got a family.
Yeah, I understand. Here, lefty.
Sure. Thank you. Now, what's wrong? I mean, what appear to be the symptoms?
Well, I think you've heard them. I'm coughing.
Is there any blood?
Sometimes.
Okay, now here. Breathe. Again. Let me see your tongue. Say ah.
What is it?
It's not good news.
Well, I guess that.
You got tuberculosis. I'm really sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
What do you mean?
You're real sick. It's a progressive disease, and you'll be... Now, the best thing is rest. And getting somewhere warm and dry and taking it easy. Now, is that possible?
Sure, I can just take my winters in my country club in California. No, it's not possible.
Well, like I said, I'm real sorry.
Yeah, well.
Yeah, wait. Let me get you a little bit more energy today.
So, und ja, ein weiteres Video tut sich hier auf, weil das ist jetzt die offizielle Bekanntgabe, dass Arthur Tuberkulose hat.
can tell.
He didn't have a choice. He was good and he did good.
Okay. Jetzt würde mich nur interessieren, wo ist mein Pferd? Ich hoffe, dass die Sadie Adler-Mission nicht... Ja, das Saloon ist gesperrt. Okay, damit kann ich leben. Aber wo ist mein Horsey? Mein Pferd? Oh Mann. Okay, also, okay. Dann schauen wir mal.